Hello, my name is Carlos Rodriguez López. I'm currently a research writing fellowship at the University of Swansea in Wales. That's in the United Kingdom. And the bulk of my research focuses on the development of fingerprinting techniques to study the interaction between the environment and the genome. And this includes multiple fields of research, from ecology to medicine and human health and agriculture.